With an eye in the sky, drones are introducing us to some seriously crazy acts of nature, and even scientists are bewildered. Thanks to drones, people all over the world have found underwater treasure, spotted never-before-seen animals, caught glimpses of dangerous sharks getting far too close to humans, and plenty more. It's time to check out some of the extremely weird things that have been captured by drones, in the sky and below the surface. All right, folks, cast your eye towards this mesmerizing sight. That's not Photoshop. That's a 100% real water vortex. The lake in question is Lake Berryessa, found hiding in the northern San Francisco Bay Area of California. When a man named Evan Kilkis was wandering around taking his drone out for a casual spin, he first thought there must be a glitch in the camera. In reality, it showed what appeared to be a massive hole in the water, looking as if someone had just pulled a giant bath plug out from the bottom of the lake. From the images his drone captured, Evan was able to determine that the mysterious hole was roughly 72 feet in diameter. But what on earth is it? Well, the secret lies in the fact that Lake Berryessa was originally man-made, making it one of the largest artificial lakes in America. Considering that the lake is situated next to a road, the engineers needed to install something that would prevent it from flooding the area after a huge rainfall. So the architects installed what is known as a spillway. To ruin the illusion, here's what it looks like when the lake is running bare. When it's full, though, water passes through the hole and plunges more than 200 feet. So theoretically, these vortexes can get much, much bigger. It just depends on how big they're built. Initially, the hole appears potentially lethal, but there are buoys and guard barriers in place to keep animals and humans away from it, thankfully. That's not the only time a drone has spotted something peculiar, lurking in the waters. When amateur drone operator Christopher Joyce was flying his new toy over the shoreline, he spotted what could only have been a shark, just feet within a local surfer. Using the drone's built-in speaker to communicate a very professional-sounding warning, Christopher was able to inform the surfer of the imminent danger and guide him out of the water lickety-split. Take a listen.
Shark, 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 evacuate the water immediately. There is a shark in the water. Please evacuate immediately.
We've seen similar things happen in America as well. A family from Lake County, Florida found themselves to be extremely lucky. As the father of the family was flying their drone in the sky to take a couple of cool photos while they swam in shallow waters, he saw a large shadow moving ominously around them. Turns out the shadow was a shark, likely a black tip or spinner shark. And as you can see by this next photo, they ran out of those waters like lightning. It's safe to say that after that incident in June of 2019, they won't be going back to New Smyrna Beach anytime soon. With success stories such as this one, lifeguards have been conducting a number of tests using drones on the American East Coast and in other countries as well. Moving away from the water now, people have also used drones to discover all kinds of mysterious things on land. We've all heard of crop circles, right? Well, before we had drones accessible to everyone, the only way we could see them was with planes. Now we're finding more and more, and getting unique bird's eye access to some very strange designs. Now we understand that crop circles are man-made, at least most of the time. But for these so-called fairy circles in the Namib Desert, as well as some spots in Australia, it really is a mystery. These circles have baffled scientists for decades. But now, with easy access to drones, scientists have been able to analyze the thousands of bizarre shapes that pop up across the dry climates to learn more about their forming. The main theories revolve around sand termites and vegetation patterns. In the Namib, drones have also helped us realize that the smallest fairy circles are about 5 feet in diameter. But the further north we go, the bigger they get. The largest circles have measured a whopping 130 feet wide. We all know that whales are some of the most majestic creatures in the sea, but the mainstream access to drones has allowed us to get an entirely new perspective. Check out this stunning footage taken from above of a whale and its calf. Your eyes are not deceiving you, people. That really is an albino whale. And had it not been for the drone, we might have never seen it. The video was captured in 2015 by a South African man named Anton Schoot, who spotted the water-dwelling pair just around 2,300 feet or 700 meters off the coast of Hermanus. That's very close by whale standards. Trust us, albinism in animals is seriously rare, but it isn't the first albino whale we've ever seen. Migaloo, an albino humpback whale, was occasionally seen off the coast of Australia, and until 2011, it was the only known albino whale on the planet. Who here doesn't love some good hidden treasure? While we all think of drones as devices flying up in the air, there is actually another type of drone, those made to scavenge underwater. Instead of rotors to fly through the air, they have propellers to maneuver them through the water. Meet Remus, officially named Remus 6000. this machine is the latest in a series of underwater research drones from the Woods Hole Oceanographic Institute in Massachusetts. Shaped like a torpedo, the 12-foot-long, 1,900-pound machine is capable of diving down to depths of up to 3.73 miles. With a resume like that, it was only a matter of time until he found some buried treasure. In 1708, a haul of gold, silver, and emeralds sank on board the San Jose off the coast of Cartagena, Colombia. All of the treasures on board was valued at a mind-boggling $17 billion in today's dollars, and for centuries it just sat on the bottom of the ocean, out of sight. Then who would come along and find it? None other than our favorite underwater drone, Remus. Remember that eerie hole in the lake? Well, what you're about to see, while unrelated, adds another level to that. Hands up, who here has ever heard of an ice disc? No one? Well, you're looking at one. This mesmerizing aerial footage was taken with a drone over in northern China's Genhe, in the Inner Mongolia area. As you can see, it's a 7-foot ice circle spinning around on a partly frozen river. Cool, right? While these ice discs are a very rare natural phenomenon, it's not the first time one has appeared. A similar sight happened over in America in the state of Maine, except this one was way bigger. 7 feet in China? Ha, that's nothing. These drone images in Maine show an almost 328-foot circle. That's 100 meters. It's spinning in a counterclockwise direction on the Presumpscot River. Insane, right? If you're trying to wrap your head around the workings of this frozen carousel, it's the result of accelerating water tracking the edges of ice sitting on the surface. For something totally different, we're headed back to China, over to the Yunnan province in the country's southwest. It was here, back in 2019, that Chinese police cunningly used a drone to track down a convicted criminal who'd escaped. Here's the kicker, though. The criminal in question, a man named Song Jiang, had escaped a whopping 17 years earlier. Countless searches on foot were carried out by local police, but the prisoner remained at large. That was, until drones were called in to lend a helping hand. After flying a drone over the mountains for close to 5 hours, the operator spotted something out of the ordinary. A blue object hidden within the vegetation, which turned out to be a steel tile. Since this thing clearly didn't belong out in the lush mountain greenery, the cops chose to investigate. They hiked for over an hour to get to the bottom of the cliff where the blue tile was. And what did they find when they got there? An old man, covered in dirt, who was hiding out in a cave. We're flying halfway across the world now, where something just as surprising was discovered in New Mexico. Using a combination of drones and thermal imagery, archaeologists uncovered something amazing back in 2014. A 1,000-year-old village, buried right under the dry New Mexican desert, not too far from Interstate 40, with the power of the drone at their fingertips. University of North Florida scientists were able to find evidence of ancient rooms, as well as what was known as a kiva, which was a ceremonial structure where people would meet for worship. Catching sharks, finding fugitives, and uncovering underground cities. Gee, is there anything that a drone can't do? All right, who's ready for a laugh? Rodney Brossart, a man from North Dakota, is the first American to be sentenced to jail following an arrest made possible by, yep, you guessed it, a domestic drone. What was he arrested for? Stealing cows. Moving them where they weren't supposed to be. In June of 2011, police in Grand Forks were forced to intervene when Rodney refused to return his neighbor's cattle that had wandered onto his property. Finders keepers, right? Apparently not. Anyway, this cattle escapade turned into a 16-hour standoff with the SWAT team. But it was the drone that helped save the day. It was able to locate Brossart and his three sons on the property. With a clear visual, police knew it was safe to make the arrest, and the cows were blissfully returned to their rightful owner. As for Brossart, 3 years behind bars. Time for some off-the-grid treasure hunting. Dr. Tones and Johnny from the Off-the-Grid Treasure Hunting web series used a DJI Phantom 4 UAV drone to discover a secret underground house that was thought to have been built in the 1800s. By using the Phantom and finding that house in the rock, which was called a sod house or a soddy a couple of centuries ago, they were able to conclude that there was once a civilization in the area. Then they went ahead and scoured the plains with their metal detectors. And what did they find? All kinds of coins, as well as this weird yet awesome relic. While it wasn't worth a bucket load of cash, it was still a weirdly unique find, that's for sure. These days, drones are now being combined with metal detector technology. So who knows what else we'll find soon. Do you own a drone? Have you ever seen anything a little odd when flying it? Let us know in the comments. If you like this content, then you may like these other related videos. Scariest drone footage ever captured and most dangerous ocean phenomena. Links to both in the description. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and thanks for watching The Richest. We'll see you next time.